People, hello. We're gonna test. I don't know how they call this. Thymesia. Whatever. Where's the sound? Where's the sound? Let's see what it is. Another Souls-like, as far as I've seen in trailers. No voice acting, no narration. Interesting. Poor intro. Leggy. It's so freaking laggy. What's causing this? Let's try with full screen. Unlimited FPS. And without motion blur. Why? Better. Now it's smooth. Can execute dazed enemies. Demic outbreak. No going out. Immediately report plague symptoms. No food. 80 plus. Reeve Plague Whip. Yes, the Reeve Plague Whip. Can only be used once. It deals a lot of damage. Nice. At least the game works way smoother now in a full screen. Easy so far. Rest of the beacon. Feather interrupt enemy attack. We think. I can't get out how these feathers work, but whatever. Interest. Everything's locked. I can't level up. Search the quartz. I guess that was supposed to happen. That's why abilities were locked. Yeah, classic. Oh, voice acting is really needed. Really, really needed. Waiting for patches for card quest. Because the game is extremely sluggish. Game is just optimized bad, no matter what I do. All memories revisit locations. Philosopher's heal. Strength, vitality, and plague on. Interesting. Some offensive buffs. Feather. Thank you. Need to collect the manuscripts, because that's how you recover memory. Yeah, I see they got double healed. See it. Flies, man. I can't wait for summer to end. Where am I? Oh, shortcut. Is there a map or not? No. Index skill shards.
Thank you.
I hate you faster that voice. Upgrade plague weapons with skill shards. They consume energy, but don't disappear after use. Stupid, you can't stagger enemies when you hit them, goddammit. They still do their swing animation and you get hit. It's fucking hilarious, okay? They just hit you, you can't stagger. Retrieve lost memory shards. Was it left or right? I don't remember this. Of memories. Zoom up. Oh. Where the flying fuck am I? Everything is so bloody. Same. Gonna go to the right this time to get those shards back. I lost all. I went left, now to the right. They just don't care. They just don't care. What's up, Robbie? I don't know, Robbie, I just started. I really don't know. It is. A bit weird, but it ain't that bad. Memories. Let's see what we can do.
First, we level up.
We got 3 talent points.
Perform step attacks. It's a mix of Bloodborne and Sekiro. That's what this game is.
A hand axe, and I'm like, forgotten feathers and potions. How do I equip them? I can't dodge in the middle of combo. He refused to die. Every enemy basically. Potion menu. Once you start doing something, you can't dodge. You can't cancel attack. You gotta get hit. And that's disgusting, if you ask me. The new thing is potions. General potion. Upgrade potion. Amount.
health ingredients. Amount of potions, 4. Yes. I need alchemy enhance. Long lasting potion. Best acting potion. Colors, man. Can't tell where I am. To the market secret. group. Frankly, it ain't that clunky, okay? You guys, I mean, even me, okay, we played Elden Ring this year. And now everything that you try won't be on that quality. And for every fucking game, you can say that it's clunky. Yes, it's nothing special, but it ain't that bad. It's just that Elden Ring this year is the main thing. That's the entire point. We're in the game, it's fine. It's really fine. Sucks because I can't interrupt them. As there's nothing I can do about it. That's why I'm here, to try everything out here, to tell you if it sucks or not. I got shit, I hope it was the key. venom ingredient. Word two. I don't know where to go. Everything looks the same. Actually got hit. Stupid ass fucking hitboxes, man. It's not the claw, motherfucker. motherfucker, this one. I mean, he left a lot. What the? Islet? I seen it. Is it out? Stupid ass shit, you can't dodge when you hit, god damn it. Where the fuck did I die? Thank you.
out. Where I am, where I'm going, don't know what I'm doing. Literally, I know nothing. First, let's level up. Three talent points. Increase item drop rate. I really don't know, to be honest. I really don't. Some AoE shit. Upgrade potion. Increase amount to 5. Better recovery. And increase amount to 5 and 2. Ingredient slots. Thank you.
or freaking hard to tell where I was, where I wasn't. Everything looks the same. It's the main problem of the game, to be honest, right now. All of these colors plus the fog. Like, I don't know who decided this area should have been somewhere in the middle of the game, end game, something like that. Not as the starting area. You need something more unique for the starting area. This. This is disgusting. I guess there's gonna be better looking areas. Because I seen the main hub, it looks 10 times better. This is straight fucking disgusting. Like, it doesn't get more disgusting than this. What have I done? Oh, we got a boss, what? I guess we do, it's a huge arena. We are Twisted Fate! It's Odur! A red light before enemy attacks, they will perform an ultimate that cannot be deflected, dodged, or interrupted. Instead, Corvus must avoid the ultimate attack's range. You can't deflect, dodge, or interrupt. If only I can cancel attack animations. You can't cancel shit in this game, that's the main problem. close.
Что си? Сварно? Что си, ред? Катастроф? Buttons do not work, I swear to God. When I wanna dodge, roll, attack, everything has a delay out of second, man. I'm clicking to dodge, he refused. Same goes with block, with parry. Not like I'm playing this genre for the first time, alright? I killed 80% of those Elden Ring bosses on the first try. These are controls, nothing else. I need to get used to this. Jesus Christ, there's a second phase, what? And this is the first boss. Full retard mod this game. But for real, full retard mod. Unreal what I just seen. Unreal.
Ha
pretty OP right now, I guess.
There is the entire second phase.
Die here, check the map, then come back.
Oh, yes, I need to be a bit stronger. I can get back. Thank you.
point.
Been everywhere. I had to fight the boss. Yeah, it's the boss.
shot.
Work, you shit! Look how many times I pressed freaking dodge so far. What is that shit? What the fuck is that damage? Are you crazy? Hilarious. Every time when I press the dodge, there is a delay. It doesn't do it immediately. When do you do that in that face? He never did this shit in this phase. Thank you. Hitboxes, fuck this dodge. It's a mix of Sekiro and Bloodborne, not of Neo and Dark Souls. Sekiro and Bloodborne, that's the mix. Bloodborne environment, gothic, Sekiro execution combat with parry. But so far I don't like the hitboxes, I don't like because I can't cancel animation in the middle of attack, I can't dodge out.
Ha ha.
Not many people will be able to play this. Not many. Now that the game is that hard, controls, goddammit. Input. Man, with his hitboxes. Holy fuck, with his hitboxes. Thank you.
There is no dodge. There is no dodge.
What?
What the fuck?
Approaches hitboxes.